A movie theater of a different kind now open in Lehigh County. The first customers arrive for the grand opening of the Movie Tavern today in Lower Macungie Township. The chain offers full course meals and drinks delivered right to your reclining chairs. Guests we talked to seem to enjoy the whole experience.
I like the ambiance. I like the seating. The staff were very, very attentive. I like the fact that you can get a good meal here. And just love it. And we'll be back.
Well, the new theater has 11 screens, 1,100 seats. And if you're looking for a job, the Movie Tavern is still hiring.
All right.